Hi, I'm Jonny Giordani. I'm from Rieti, Italy, a small town in the middle of nowhere. Today for you guys we have clams al guscio. It's a classic recipe, it's come from my grandma's kitchen. We used to do this one in summertime. It's basically the fresh clam, the fresh mussels, with fresh chopped tomato, garlic, extra chili oil, white wine sauce, and red fresh pepper. The first thing we have to do is cut the tomato. Now, to start we have garlic. The most important thing to do with the garlic is fresh, not chopped. Because you don't really take it out the flavor of the garlic when you chop. So it's very important to do that. Extra virgin olive oil. Directly from... It's from Sabina. It's a Sabina oil. Muscle, fresh chopped tomato, extra virgin olive oil, white wine, fresh salt, red fresh pepper. We're gonna dish the basil after with when our muscles are open. The reason why we put the basil after is to like it before the shower. So it's sitting or after you run the New York Marathon.
No thanks.
Can you take our muscles? That's good. Is that basil before? The rest of the basil we're gonna dish on later. Make sure the wine the alcohol and we can only the acidity out. This one, now we move to the pre-common pizza. There we go. Now we have a little pre-common pizza. Our flour and semolina. Put some flour and semolina. Make our dough, don't stick around. Take our dough. We make the dough at least minimum 24 hours before. It's a natural levitation. We use a starch yeast. And the dough is going to be a little more fluffy, more tasty, more. Make sure the time our muscles, they don't get burned.
Kalia, check the muscles.
Hello.
I was kidding. Doctor, sir. Our shell, we cut it well, but make sure don't cut all the shell. We keep one side shell. Connect it with the base. We move here. Our dish. Make sure the juice, what we're looking for, a little bit thick, not too liquid. We don't want too much water here. But when we want the real juice from the tomato and the clam, and the mussels, you can use clams. In this case, muscle. And the best part is, on each hand,
We used to do a race when I was a child with my cousin and my grandma. We used to be the faster I eat the mussels, it was the one that had the best part of the dish. The best part is the bottom. When all the juice is going inside bread, it makes nice and moist there and tasty. And the old tomato and the seafood flavor, the garlic, the red fresh pepper. I want this now. Now, the mussels are ready. We have here. Make sure the juice is very juicy. Go to our shell. Clamp on the shell. They are mussels. No clamp, they are mussels, Jonny. They are mussels. Mussels. That touch of metal.
Say my grandma.
Io do l'olio! Nonno, ma l'olio! Mettilo l'olio, mettilo! Now, this is ready. Cozze al guscio. Buon appetito!